bad.
What else? It doesn't do too bad on the engine, but it just sort of, you kind of steam them with really, really hot water.
Just be careful. Chris, I have that clock that's standing up on the corner, and it's always on the edge.
Yep.
Wow.
You'll see even bigger results, like in your kitchen, because you guys are consistent.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Wow.